partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. Well, good luck to you.
Roger. Thank you. Don't be shy, partner. No such thing as a stranger here.
Hello, mister.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up now.
Oh, now you know you the perfect princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while, and we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company?
I'll go open that bottle.
Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't ripping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Sheila, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo!
That is what I like to hear. Now pull up a chair, partner. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Well, ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Yeah, look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious.
Food don't smell too bad neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different. That means you're so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids, before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
There, that's for you. There.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That's double foot hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Feels like someone stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
Ah, what the hell?
Take whatever cash she has on her. Put behind Mom.
Thank you. Yeah.